John Dancaster, you are an accomplished archer, and I have been instructed to offer you a position in the garrison of Calais Castle.
Horsemen, sir. 20 of them. Behind us. We must go now.
Wait. Listen. They don't know we're coming. They don't know how we're getting inside. They don't know how many we are. We can still take them. Now, who's ready to build a scaling ladder? Where is Lucy?
She is in the dungeon, John. The Saint-Jean put her there.
No more devils, Lucy. All your devils are gone now.
Why did you come back?
To save my life. The one you gave me. You animals had better listen. Back in Calais, they think we're murderers. And now here in Gwyn, we are murderers. Do you think we can stay here, with both the French and the English against us? Two kings and their armies against just 30 of us? Lock them all up, and get two men ready to ride to Calais. I have a message for the Earl.
For the captors of Gwyn, extinguishment of any and all claims